Hello from Turnmaster Rioondo. We're just a few minutes away from the start of the warm-up. Yesterday... There's movement in the pits. The bike is ready and the rider is about to take to the track.
Thank you.
The warm-up session comes to a close. Welcome to Turnmaster Rio Hondo MotoGP. The cameras take us to the starting grid, where riders and engineers are discussing those final details. The weather conditions are ideal for racing, but riders have complained of a lack of grip over the weekend. To overcome this problem, many of them have chosen to mount a hard tyre in the rear. The riders are lined up on the grid with Pecco Bagnaia ready to start in pole position. Just a few more seconds until the lights go out and the Grand Prix begins. while we wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race.